And ever watched a summer games and envisioned yourself there on the grand stage with the whole world watching? Well, you have to start somewhere, and right now, why not in your own backyard? And we can help. Every weekday on Olympic Zone, I'll showcase a different event in Kern County and show you how you can get started. Who knows, maybe you'll be a natural just like me. Here's the first look at a series we're calling Taylor's Trials.
There you go.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Good. One more.
Oh. Oh, that's okay.
You know what it hurts? The ego.
There it is.
Happy place. Happy place.
I think I just scratched my back really hard. Ow!
I swallowed a lot of water. Swimming's not easy.
Big step, pop that up. Oh, that's okay.
Am I the best beginner you've ever seen?
Actually, probably yes. Yeah, caught on really well.
You hear that?
On the 30.
Oh!
You ever just felt defeated? Because that's how I feel today.
Okay.
If you're not screaming, you're not living. That's my motto.
That's my motto. If you're not screaming, you're not living.
Making fun of your backstroke.
I don't know which was worse, the backstroke or the attempted dive. But, you know, this does bring new meaning to the phrase, taking one for the team.
Yes.
Absolutely.
You're a good sport, Taylor.
And just so the audience knows, we're going to showcase 10 different sports in 10 days. Yeah, I'm going to make a fool of myself, but the point of this is to showcase these sports and give kids or people of all ages an opportunity to learn these amazing sports in Kern County.
Right. A lot of fun through your eyes.
You are a good sport.
Yes.
Sport.